The skies break open, showering rain onto the Savannah. The water slowly smothers the flames around Pride Rock, leaving behind thick clouds of gray smoke. Exhausted, Pumbaa and Timon walk slowly out of the mist. Simba climbs down from the cliff. He smiles at Zazu, who bows respectfully. At the bottom of Pride Rock, the lionesses gather around Simba. Smiling, he rubs his cheek against his mother's, then tenderly nuzzles Nala. Everyone looks up as Rafiki points to the ledge with his walking stick. Rain dripping from his thick mane, Simba climbs up to Rafiki, who places his hand over his heart and bows. Simba puts a giant paw around the elderly baboon's shoulders and hugs him close.
It is time.
Simba climbs up the ledge with slow, majestic steps. Everyone watches in wonder as Simba takes his place on top of Pride Rock. He gazes up at the sky. The clouds part for an instant, revealing the stars above.
Remember.
A proud, determined smile grows on Simba's face. He raises his head to the sky. The lionesses respond. As time passes, grass, trees, and sunshine return to Pride Rock. All the animals of the savannah gather around the base of the ledge, gazing respectfully up at Simba, Nala, Pumbaa, and Timon. Zazu circles joyfully overhead. With wind blowing through his mane, Simba smiles at Nala and lovingly rubs his cheek against hers. They turn back to Rafiki, who carries a tiny golden lion cub in his arms. Rafiki grins and holds the new cub prince high in the air. An end title reads, The Lion King.